Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're joined by Canary, Elia, Ina, and Emil, and Nancy and her mom. And we went to Stone Ridge Mall. I didn't vlog there, I forgot. Now we're at
Really pretty. It reminds me of the Glendale.
And now we're going to the outlet malls. And I'll update
is there
you.
Is there cops? Everybody look.
Bye. So we just did it in I'm not even gonna say it. Just know it's illegal. With my 15 subscribers, you know.
Yes.
16.
I subscribe.
16 subscribers. Yeah. And like, yeah, I don't know. We're going back to the outlet malls.
Is that Crate
and
Barrel?
Just look at the view.
Is that a view?
The view is pretty, but I thought you guys were prettier.
No.
No.
Stop doing that.
You don't know the pickup lines? It's pickup lines.
When
salty.
What the heck? Why?
I vaped. Okay, here's a secret. I vaped before. So, we made it to the San Francisco Premium Outlets.
This isn't San Francisco.
I know. It's called San Francisco Premium Outlets.
No, it's not.
It's called San Francisco Premium Outlets. On the sign, it says, welcome to
this
San Francisco.
This is Dublin.
So we're in Dublin, you know. We drove an hour here. My butt hurts, you know. Totally fine.
I'm used to it.
Totally tubular.
That's radical.
Y'all comment on my outfit, bruh. Okay.
Okay, outfit of the day.
I was iffy about this, right?
Outfit of the day. Go.
Okay, y'all. So I was iffy about this because I got these shoes for Christmas. And like, I didn't have anything to match with these shoes. So I was like, wait, how about this? I don't know.
So Thrasher shirt. Jeans from where?
From like... Maybe like, yeah. I think what's his name? Abercrombie.
And then Nike shoes.
Yeah, the Air Force One pinks, and they're transparent.
Did you bring my jacket, Layla?
Yeah.
OOTD. Okay. Outfit of the day: shoes, Champions. You know, jeans from Hollister, jacket from Gap, shirt from Brandy Melville garage sale, whatever, like warehouse sale.
Bathroom.
Love that for me.
That's yeah. Awesome. Now, Elia's. Oh, she left.
OOTD, Elia. Hat.
Do you have to say what's from?
Yeah. Target.
Beanie from Target. Halsey shirt from Hot Topic.
Yeah.
This.
Amazon.
Yeah. This jacket from Brandy.
Brandy.
These jeans. From Cubis, a Norwegian place. And these dirty Nikes.
You know?
Yep.
Ina, OOTD. Jacket, North Face? No. Columbia. Wherever that's from.
Target
shirt. Jeans?
I don't know.
Vans?
From the Vans store.
Emil, OOTD.
I don't know, Target probably. Probably like Gap or something, I don't know, and Vans.
Just look at their faces. She's done, yeah. We're finally to the front of the line to the bathroom. So,
Ina,
go to the bathroom. We waited here for not even.
You should go though.
I don't need to go.
Yeah, but like, 10 minutes more than 10.
So, hey guys, we're still at the outlets. We got Chipotle, but I forgot to vlog that. But here's the aftermath. Everyone's pretty much finished. And now her brother's getting food, and then her mom. And I don't know where Nancy went, but... No, she's pretty much somewhere. We'll talk
she's
to you later.
Pretty much somewhere.
So, we finished eating at Chipotle.
Hi.
Now we're gonna go into Gucci.
Hi.
I'm gonna try to vlog in there, but they're probably gonna be like, please turn off your phone.
No,
or get out.
No, wait, hold on, end it.
By the way, I'm cool.
Yep. She's gonna start a YouTube channel. So, don't
subscribe
to her.
I have one.
Subscribe to me.
Hi. I have one. I'm taking over her phone.
Ina, no. Ina, no. Okay. We're walking to Gucci. It's and I'm not blocking out any. I'm not gonna stop it. I'm not gonna block out anyone's face because I don't edit my videos.
No, don't.
Stop.
It's gonna get taken down.
Why?
Because it's gonna.
Stop it, Ina. No. Okay. Bye. See you in Gucci. Hi.
We're in Gucci now.
We just walked in and people are eyeing us. Haven't gotten kicked out just yet. But you know. I know.
It's not like you have like a huge camera and you're like, so guys.
We're in the Gucci.
How Anna much? Is freaking $239.
No. Oh my god, I swear to god. Yeah, I'm a size 11. I don't think they have that. Like, this is a perfect place to vlog.
Alright. Let's ask to try on shoes.
How much is that belt?
Let's ask if they have Gucci flip flops.
Gucci flip flops.
Honestly, be like, y'all, do you guys have Gucci flip flops?
Hell no. Like, it's really unnoticeable that I'm vlogging because I'm on my phone. Okay. It's pretty.
Canary.
Why don't they like us vlogging?
Be like, do you guys have Gucci flip flops?
I swear to God, do that. I'll film you.
No.
Yeah. I want the black one.
No offense, these are all
real. I swear to God, ask them if they have Gucci flip flops.
Throwing up gang signs? They throwing up gang signs?
Well, you know.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci.
Okay, thank you.
So she just asked if there were
Gucci flip flops. No, you should put those little subtitles that say like what they're saying. Like,
I don't know how to do that.
I do.
Unless you
want
to edit my video for me.
I will edit.
And I think he saw me vlogging, but he just didn't say anything.
What does it say?
Did someone just get caught stealing?
What does it say?
Just put it together. Put it together and then send it to me, and then I could put the little subtitle.
Okay. You can get from Walmart,
you
put your Gucci stamp on it.
I really want Gucci flip-flops.
They're sort of cute. Like, some of them are like flowers.
Like actual slides, not like these stupid stuff.
For real. Like, these look like some crocs. They are crocs.
Wait, why don't they like us vlogging?
Would you wear these?
No. Oh my gosh, if I was on like
I would wear these in a heart.
Can someone answer my damn question for me?
Why don't they love on like us vlogging?
I don't know.
Because it's not
did
like
have the Gucci
flip flops.
You
know, it's like a luxury.
Did
store.
They have the Gucci flip flops?
Yeah, kind of. They slide.
Yeah.
It's just your socks right now. You're okay.
Bro, look at this.
I think this is the longest anyone's gone without, like, me and Gerardo and Osan got kicked out from the Gucci store for taking a Snapchat.
You guys are?
Really? What happened? They were just like, you guys can't.
Yeah, you can't. I think I know why.
Which is my size. You get kicked out or you, they're like they can't
fill here. We haven't gotten kicked out just yet.
These? Like these?
Like these shoes are pretty, like.
I like these. Like, I would wear these.
I want to try them on.
Who?
I want to try them on.
Can you try shoes on?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the one.
I'm going to ask you shopping at graduation.
Yeah. Just asked to try on freaking shoes. I'm like, a 6.5 is a fit for a shoe. I have to get a 7.
Well, I'm a 6.5 in regular shoes. A 6 and a 6.5 in regular shoes.
Those are actually really common.
Like, I'm not. I wanted to try it on. I said, can I get a size 11? He's like, I'm only for you. And I'm like, no, because I know that, oh, I was about to say, you're really like a little big. And he's like, I don't have a size 11. And I'm like, shit. Whatever.
Here, can you put this?
back where it was.
I don't even know if I wanted to try these on.
I guess not.
They're not for me. Like, he would think that you're buying them.
Huh?
Like, he would think that you're buying them.
Yeah, but then they don't have a size.
So that saved you, Donna.
Huh?
Because if they had a size, then he would think that you're buying them.
I want to try those on. I put it back.
Huh?
Oh. Or put it back. I want to try that
no,
on.
I put it in my
backpack.
Is he going to bring it?
Yeah. But I don't think they have a size 11 because of my big ass feet.
That's 11?
9.5 in men's. Okay.
They're small?
They're small.
Girl. Damn, Gucci runs small.
Oh, no, no, no. Okay.
Stand up.
Okay, we left the Gucci store. They didn't kick us out. I was literally vlogging in public. They didn't kick us out. Okay, now we're walking into Versace's. Another expensive. So.
This is like men's.
It's men's? Hold on. No, wait, let's go. Versace's. It's hella quiet in here.
Smells weird.
Yeah. So we're in here, y'all. Get in the.
This is cool.
I would wear this.
Exactly. Ooh, feel that. Feel that.
How much?
Feel that.
What? Maybe 200 something?
No.
Wait. 200.
Sale price? 2,000.
Oh. 200.
Like, look back.
Poochie?
No, Poochie is?
Poochie?
Poochie?
It's
an
ugly
Poochie,
but I think it's for kids.
Poochie? No,
I think
it's
for dogs. Poochie, like a Poochie.
I have one.
Poochie.
Poochie. Hell no. Okay, we left. Where do we leave?
We left Versace.
Versace. We were going to go into Jimmy Choo Choo, but we would have been the only people there, so we didn't do that.
What's another expensive place here?
And
North Face isn't that expensive.
Outlet.
What?
Outlet.
Let's go. Let's go. It smells so good in here.
Oh, just stick him in there.
We're going into Forever 21.
I was trying to do what we were trying to do.
We're going in.
50%.
How much? First of all, can you afford this?
No, you can't.
Afford it.
Well, look at how
cute
this is.
Okay.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, and you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Over. This is too big for me, though.
50%?
Cut it off.
Alright, come on, guys, let's go. Go follow me on Instagram at Canaries Tonight.
This vlog is
hella
boring, bro.
It really
Wait,
is.
What is it? Canary.
Canaries Tonight. Canaries Tonight.
Wait, you have to say it slower.
Canaries Tonight. Yeah. I need to go to the clearance section. Cool. That's my spot.
That's me and Danya's spot. I don't know
Freaking
about Elliot.
Clearance.
I don't know about Elliot. She's the one who bought these $50 jeans.
Yeah, like she spent $80 on jeans. I would never.
On only two pairs, like.
Two pairs? Sis. At Hollister, you can get like four jeans for $100.
Shelton line.
Bruh. I'm sorry if I'm cringy.
Where's the.
Clearance.
I spot clearance.
Over there.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say
no,
that you're
that's
fine,
just like
you're not really fine. You just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Okay. No.
Clearance.
No, that's just tank tops.
That's expensive. They don't have any. They don't have any.
Do they have a clearance rack? I mean, everything's clearance here right now, but like not good clearance, you know.
My dreams are shattered. Ellie, I was gonna get you fishnets for Christmas, but I couldn't find any on Target anywhere. Do you like my nails? She did them in the car.
Me too.
Bye.
Turns out I'm a good vapor. Okay, fine. Johnny is right there. She's leaving. Donya just left the store.
Donya has arrived in the chat. Okay.
Hey
guys, guess where we're at?
Crocs.
Here's a guess. No, you don't need it. We're in the Croc store. It smells horrible.
So Donya's trying to get a pair of Crocs, so we're going to like let her get some.
No. Ew. No. $40. I'm leaving. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Freaking $40 for Crocs.
I can buy Adidas on
sale. I took Elia's beanie because she was being a little butthole. And she's not getting it back.
Okay, now
we're going to Charlotte Russe. We're going to the Charlotte Russe. Ba-da-da-da-da-da.
Oh, Emil's behind you.
Sounds
good. Oh, Emil. Okay, bye.
Ready?
Okay, Canary, you do it. Nobody's looking at you, bruh.
No, we need to go somewhere where there's more people.
Okay, let's go where somewhere
where
there's
more people. And then me and Canary will
fall. No, you have to do it one at a time so it don't look obvious. But it looks
you know, you go.
Okay, where? Not here, because they know. They know already.
Yeah. This is like, you know. Fall in front of your mom. Come on.
Right here.
Ina. Ina, no. Ina, no. Your mom's right. No, that's not your mom.
Who's gonna fake chicken from her?
Me.
Right here.
Oh, do it.
Elia, your turn.
She didn't even see me. I hurt my knee real bad. Do it, Ina, do it again until she notices.
What about me? Ina,
do it now. no one notices. You have to make like, you'd be like, ow. Okay, do that. Be like, ow. Like fall and say ow.
Why?
Just do it. It's for my like for my clout.
It's like a prank, bro. Okay.
For my YouTube.
I'm sure you
do. Okay, never. Just do it in front of anybody. Go, go. Come here.
Okay, we're in front of.
Oh, by the way, we're in Banana Republic.
I fell.
Nobody knows this. Why are you running away from us? What? We're not. What? Go. Excuse me. Excuse me.
No. Wow, it looks beautiful just the way you are, Aaliyah.
That was so funny.
Look at that hair though.
Ha ha ha.
It looks so beautiful.
You got it.
And there's a crowd of people. And now.
Watch the flow do it.
Why is she falling?
Go ahead.
Make it real.
Nobody sees.
I'm so sorry.
No, yeah.
Well,
we got kicked off the thing.
Let's go inside the fitting room.
Yeah.
I can call in the fitting room. It's now like 500 years later. It's like more like 3 weeks later. I never did an outro, so I'm doing one now. And yeah. So thank you guys for watching this really long video. Hopefully you made it to the end. Probably not.
Leave a like.
Follow my Instagram. Subscribe, like, comment, all that stuff. Tell your friends about my channel. Yeah. And, well, see you guys next time.